Laser Shredder LS1.2 by Whitaker Brothers. Here at Whitaker Brothers, we are constantly searching for new and innovative ways to advance data destruction technology. One product that we proudly present to our customers is the Laser Shredder. Let's take a look at how it works. First, the paper is inserted into the throat and the optical amplification process begins. By using laser technology, Whitaker Brothers hopes to provide complete security of documents while avoiding the pitfalls of the current mechanized methods of destruction. Using the continuous wave laser beam technology that we have created here at Whitaker Brothers, the servers of the papers are instantly irritated by the light waves emitting electromagnetic radiation. Let's take a look. Unlike traditional shredders, the laser beam shredder cools itself automatically, ensuring safety for use. By using a process of laser ablation, we are able to convert the material from a solid to a plasma, which instantly cools its own light dust residue. Let's look at the dust residue. As the paper turned from a solid to a dusty plasma, it releases a combination of CO2 and a variety of harmless vapors. To make this product more usable in an office environment, Whitaker Brothers has designed a small evacuation system that is not shown in this video. Of course, the future of this product lies in destroying all types of materials and not just paper. Although the current prototype meant strictly for paper destruction is slated for a Q4 2014 launch, we hope to follow this up with a multimedia version in the late 2015. For sales, service, and support, visit WhitakerBrothers.com. If you have any questions about this product, you can check us out on Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, LinkedIn, or post a comment below.